Shaneli Jen is a biotech consultant and lives in the USA.
Growing up in LA has been great because I feel like I have been able to incorporate both sides, being American as well as Indian. And I really like that blend because it creates something different and unique.
I think it's a great idea that she's coming all the way to India to find her lenghas. She's marrying her fiancé, Sean, in Kochi. How nice.
Oh, nice.
He is undoubtedly the one for me, the only one for me, because Sean is such a special soul, and we just connect in a different way ever since we met. And like, even when I'm not saying something, he knows what I'm thinking.
So she needs our help in finding a lehenga for her Sangeet, and she says she's looking for this whole East meets West vibe.
When it comes to style, I can be a little picky, and no matter what, I will be wearing Indian clothes. Everything has to be Indian.
Now, I want to know from you, Nina Aunty, so in terms of how you're visualizing Shaneli on her wedding, like, what is the trousseau you're imagining? What is that wedding look that you have in your mind?
It has to be a very conservative look with a elegance and a Western look into it.
I think I envision myself, there's no particular color, or no particular type of dress I want, but I think I'm envision myself in a lehenga, in, you know, if it's traditional, then reds are great. I really do want to bring that East meets West culture. I definitely want to combine a modern with a traditional look or some sort of pizzazz.
A little bit hesitant about the whole East meets West brief because it works great for food, but with fashion, it's a bit tricky.
When I walked in, it was just a wow element. I couldn't believe that I'm actually getting married, and it was all just coming together, walking in with my family. I've just always dreamed about this day, of course. I can't wait now to start the process of finding a dress.
Why don't you ladies get comfy?
Oh,
and I'm gonna steal her away and get started.
Great.
All right, thank you.
Thank you. Good luck, Shaneli.
I'm quite excited because today we've got like this beautiful mix of traditional Indian crafts, but with a infusion of modernity in terms of silhouettes.
Same.
I want to show you something. All right.
Ooh.
So nothing says statement more than all of these beautiful riotous colors. Might just give you that wow factor, but I want to know what you're thinking.
I love the blouse. Honestly, the back, this is what I live for. This was absolutely a stunner because it had that color. And for a bride, I think that's very important to make her stand out.
Oh,
oh
my
God.
Wow.
So firstly, I saw my nani when I came out, and that just gave me energy and, you know, positive female power, and I loved it. This definitely is like a cool vibe, funky, elegant, classy.
Okay, so you're feeling yourself. You're enjoying wearing this.
We're having a Panjwari wedding, so this really fit the tone.
Let's hear from Mom. Mom, how do you feel looking at this?
I love it too, the lehenga part. But I was still thinking if lehenga could be carried up top rather than just this plain fabric look. The colors were there, the character of the backless, you know, back of the blouse was there. So I thought a little dupatta was missing out of the outfit. But other than that, it was beautiful.
Do you want to see maybe a dupatta and see how that drapes on out? Should I bring that on?
I like the outfit. It would make her stand out different from the audience, so I'm not going to say no. But just in the blouse, if the same blouse would have some work here or something, I think it would tie well also.
Nani, aap bataiye aapke thoughts. Aapko pasand aa raha hai Shaneli kaise lag rahi hai?
Mere ko zyada acha laga blouse alag hai to.
Mere ko bhi.
Agar aapko is dress ko haan bolna hota to aap haan bol dete.
Saath mein necklace pehna thi.
Nani is the stylist here. She's called it.
She's like, we're done. Let's go.
Jalna khali lagta, acha nahi lagta humko.
You wanted to say something.
I'm not very, very flattered with the work. I don't think it's delicate. I'm not there yet. Because I feel it's a little unconventional, the colors, the work.
So Shaneli, you
really
like this? Are you saying yes to this dress?
I'm not going to say yes yet. Because it's not like 100% ready to go because I still want to see what's out there. But if I left with this dress today, I would be very happy.
All right. I never say no to a girl who asks. So we will show you something more.
Yes, please.
And we're keeping this one on hold.
Okay. All right.
Guys.
Whoa.
How are you feeling in it, my love? Do you want to talk us through that?
Yeah. So, I mean, definitely not me. Like, this kind of bikini vibe I'm not feeling. I know Sean will not feel that. But I know you don't like it, Mama. If it's only for a show, then yeah, maybe. But, like, it's not me, like, this situation. Yeah, when I came out, it was not a good look. I felt kind of down because this just took a big dip.
To see my daughter something in like this is an absolute no. Mujhe bilkul bhi pyara nahi laga for a bride to be in. It's more of like if we had somebody to come and perform for you would be in that outfit, I would like it, but not to see you
she
as
needs
a
background dancer.
Can't hear you, Shivali.
She
speak
needs
up.
Background dancer.
Uh-oh. We can't have the main lead looking like a background dancer.
I could not hold myself from letting my reaction out. This was way too out there. Nothing that a bride can wear.
So Shivali, not saying yes to the dress.
Oh, absolutely not.
Mom is not saying yes to the dress. Nani, aapko kya lag raha hai ye dekhkar?
This dress is a no because the three ladies didn't like it. I didn't love it. When it comes to style, I need something to be me. I need to feel good in it and I need to carry it. The only way I could carry it is by, you know, not being conscious.
Okay then, I don't want to see anybody's spirits down, so let's get you that elegant bridal look. Yeah, come on.
I could feel different in it. The lehenga felt very breezy in a good way, not like the black one. And then there was this blouse, which they put on me and it was off shoulder. And so I went with their gut and wow.
Oh my Lord. Wow.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
I haven't seen it. Can I look at
Please
it?
Please check
Shaneli,
yourself.
Shaneli,
Oh. Oh my gosh. Definitely. Oh my Can gosh. This looks awesome.
Oh, congratulations,
it was
my darling.
Really worth the wait.
Oh. I love it. This is the best I've ever felt. It makes everything so worth it. It felt like I was the dulhan.
Mommy, sab aapka bhi aa gaya. Gota, jaisi.
And there's peacock, the traditional.
It is gorgeous. It is gorgeous. You really nailed
it. You're Marwani.
You nailed it.
Our first instinct was to call Dad to see how he reacts to the outfit. Absolutely, when we heard from Nirmal Babu that it is an absolute yes, we were pretty sure that we are stamping the right dress for Shaneli.
Bahut pyari lag rahi hai, Shaneli.
Thank you, Mama.
Oh, my God.
Yes. Bye. Bye. Love you.
Shaneli, my love, your eyes and your big smile says it all. But I have to ask, are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Today, I feel so blessed that even though we live so far apart, we collectively could find the perfect dress. I am absolutely overjoyed and so much gratitude for this experience.
The minute she saw the eye-to-eye contact with me and, you know, her tear that dropped. So this was the dress. I think it spoke to us right away.
I should also tell you, my love, that everything you've worn today has been from the pioneers of high fashion in India. Asal, a luxury fashion label from the house of Abu Jani and Sandeep Khosla.
Wow.
That's in.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Wow.
I definitely saw all three generations on the couch coming together in this outfit, making me feel amazing. I felt them all in that dress. I felt them all coming together, their energy and my spirit as well. So can't leave without this.